We even have platinum. Also, we don't care about the ice. Oh, yeah, hun, you can get smushed by the thing. There's some more rock over here. Let's see if it has anything good. Also a doggo on the left. I see threes of green and white snow. Okay, this thing should drive for a little bit. I need to close the door. I'm back. Last time I didn't close the door and all kinds of weird bugs came inside. I do not want that! Hey hun, you want to drive? Slowed it down, but I mean, what the hell? New GPS, new from current position, nickel, and iron. Now this thing is now unstable. Looks like we're gonna stay here a while. Wait, hun. Use right mouse button. Cobalt is over here. There we go, Cobalt. You can drop the stone here. With this we can finally make the other refinery and the assembler. Are you okay, hon?
Inventory full.
Wait, do you have... Oh wait, you don't have a hydrogen bottle. Switch to the other cargo container.
Thank you.
Han, stop! You're despawning stuff. There can only be 55 items at the same time in the world. I forgot to up that one. Holy shit! You can put some stuff in the passenger bench when you're sitting on top of it. Also, let me quickly put down a marker. Full. Same.
Inventory full.
Let's go. The snowstorm also let up, so that's a good thing. Actually can't see the base anymore. Hang on. There's even more cobalt over here. Done. I can still see cobalt. Okay, now it's gone. That's a large cobalt vine. Might have to build a miner on it. Yes. So it's a small structure, which mostly consists of just a cargo container, a lot of pistons, a lot of drills, which slowly and a rotor. So they rotate in a circle and slowly mine down.
And that's a mining ship.
Nice.
Now we just need to wait for the battery to charge.
Oh, that takes a hell of a long time.
Yeah, I just docked it, so now I'm gonna work on some more solar panels.
No, JP isn't cheating. JP is in space.
Yeah, it makes certain things a bit more difficult, but I don't
oxygen.
Have to worry about gravity.
Oxygen is fucking annoying in space.
Yes, because I technically don't even have a source of it yet. I just have what I started. So, despite how fast it may go, I may just choke today.
Exactly! Hey, Japan, want some ice?
Well, if we can set up a transit... then,
I mean,
maybe.
I'm at the freaking North or South Pole, one of the two.
Yes. Yes, so like, ice is the one thing you have in abundance.
Exactly, you want ice? Space elevator type. No, not space elevator. How about a space cannon? It just yeets a cargo container into space.
Nice. Let's see, what was I working on?
Yeah, we might actually have to build a large rover with a drill on top of it. Hi, doggo. There we go. Let me quickly build the... we need construction components. Before you log out, make sure to drop your tools and your guns, including the ammo. It's working really slow. Oh, yeah, that care package is only yours. You can make that.
Oh, no, you do not. You're kidding me. No.
What?
You do not throw a fighter at me.
Oh god. Are you okay?
I have no time to think about that. kind of fucking busy grinding it to bits. While it is shooting, might I add.
Well, that was a given.
I got it. I fucking drowned out this exposed battery. I do not like that.
Yeah, you gotta, you gotta love this shit.
My drill. God damn it. It hits my drill. Because that's what I was in when I noticed it. Like, it just turned a corner and started last.
So anyway, I started shooting.
Let's see what the damage is. Okay, that's actually manageable. Like, it got my one of my drills and a conveyor tube. That's honestly manageable.
Mm-hmm.
Still don't like it though.
Hey, HUD! You know where to fill it up? In the O2 gen. You don't have to. It automatically does its job. At the bottom left of your screen, next to the H2, it now has a bottle above that bar. Once that bottle disappears, it means it's empty.
Okay, one small heart attack later.
I know, right? Oh, that's good. And I'm here just slowly surface mining.
Thank you.
I'm on my way! Jeppe. Watch us actually, just for fun, shooting a rocket up in it. Well, not a rocket, but, you know, like a space rocket up into the sky, like... Oh, fuck. We were supposed to be in that. Ah, it will be fine. Your base just get rammed by that rocket.
Honestly, given you and me, not that unlikely.
I know, right?
I mean, let me actually just bring screen here.
Oh shit! I pressed F and then B instead of P and then F.
Okay.
So I basically squashed Natalie.
Where should I put this? I'll just DM it. Just DM'd you a quick picture of my base.
I saw it.
Okay.
Well, have
not
a look
much.
At it.
I don't think it's that much.
It's more than we have.
Is it?
Yes.
How?
Because we are doing it casual. Like,
yes?
You sort of have a time limit, your eyes.
Yes, that's
right. Also, I'm teaching her how to play the game.
Fair enough. And I mean, the time limit isn't that harsh. I got like over 900 of the 1000 left. I got room to spare, you know.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of scary when you know it's running out and you can't renew it yet. But as far as I heard, you are making progress on the bigger refinery.
Yes.
That's something I don't have. Like, I still need to work on that.
We have the basic stuff and are actually full force going for that one.
Yeah, okay. Also, how the hell did you get the detector thingy?
The orc detector?
Yeah, the components.
It was on our ship, on our player thingy.
Yeah, guess what? I don't have one of those. So I can't actually make an ore detector.
Well, you have a small one in your basic drill.
Yes.
Go ahead.
Technically.
Like I said, it's a small one.
Yes.
I want burger. Get burger. You might lose your hand. Nice. I love me a good burger. But I also love me a sloppy burger or pizza. Like every now and then you just want one of those burgers where the bun is semi-soggy. And a pizza that in the middle is not drenched in oil, but like it's also sort of soggy. Like, yes. If I put a pizza in my oven, then normally it's really crispy. But if I put an XL pizza in my oven, then the middle is soggy and oh! Exactly! No, we don't need cobalt in there. We need stone first. Because cobalt only gives us cobalt. Stone gives us multiple resources. Otherwise, I should get the iron. So what else do we need in here? We need 20 large steel tubes. Hey! What were you doing? Young lady! Don't. Like you are actually about to squash me. Yeah, apparently. It has a fail safe, you know.
Oh wait, I can craft them in the basic one. I'm just blind. The detector components.
Mm-hmm.
I just so happen to be blind.
My cars have a two-step verification.
Oh, do they now?
Yes, they actually do. Hun, are you bored? Is that it? Can you queue up one metal grid? And here are some more stuff that need to be queued up. 62 construction components. 20 motors. 2 displays. 3 metal grids and 34 computers. But wait, there is more. 14 construction components, 4 motors, 1 display, 2 computers, and another 5 construction components. Got all that? And we're out of iron. Okay, now you can weld up the refinery, the assembler, and the storage container besides it. What the? Oh, no, 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 no. The last 100 steel plates for the refinery are not necessary. Well, not necessary for it to work. We're gonna make us another trip, huh? You gonna stay here? Apparently she does. Ah! Damn it. What's wrong?
Hello there.
Hello.
Inventory full.
It's going fine.
Quick question, do you mind just quickly sharing coordinates so we might actually know if we are even near the same planet?
Sure thing.
Should just be copied to clipboard and put in chat, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I can't use it though. Oh, wait, yes, got it.
Okay.
I can't give you my coordinates right now.
That's fine.
Just... I'm not at the base.
Mm-hmm. That's fine. Just thought I'd throw them out there.
Well, Natalie can do it.
Yeah.
You just have to walk her through the steps.
Yep.
Core debates.
Yeah. From your inventory screen, or pretty much anyone, you have a GPS button in the same row as inventory control panel and everything. Once you see that one, I'll continue talking so I don't give too much information too quickly. In the GPS screen, you have a new concurrent position button. If you click that, it creates a waypoint. Once you create that waypoint, you can copy it to clipboard with another button and put it in chat.
Exactly.
Nice name.
Yeah, she's the GPS fox.
Also, yes, you are on the planet I thought you were at, unless there's a planet behind this planet.
There are a lot of planets everywhere.
I'm gonna assume you're on the one I'm looking at.
Can you see the giant ass moon?
Giant ass moon?
Yeah, well, like, we can see a giant ass moon.
Which direction from you? Towards the sun, or...?
Right of the sun.
Sun, well, right. So that could be it? I don't immediately see it.
Well, we basically have one of those Zelda moments.
Or is it...
The Majora
Mask?
Because
it's behind the planet for me, I don't know.
That might be.
Eh, whatever. I'm just... Oh, I now know where you are.
I can... there you go. That's one of the stations.
Smart.
Might be useful.
Yep, that's around the same planet, I'm gonna assume.
Yeah, for us that's on the other side of the planet.
Makes sense, because to me it's closer. I'm like somewhat towards the dark side of the planet.
Ah, there you go.
So yeah.
Han, I'm almost done! I bet she's gonna be get another Berber. Filthy casual. I want Berber King. That,
also, since you were kind enough to share your station with me.
Ah! The station with Asma!
Apparently.
or strength and mastery.
Also possible.
Ew, I'm red. Yeah, wait. There is a thing but in the sky for us called the Sky Factory.
Oh.
And it doesn't move.
The what now?
A Sky Factory.
Uh-huh.
And it doesn't move. It's scary.
Understandable.
Is it?
The fact that it's scary is understandable.
I was talking about Natalie's reply.
Oh, okay.
It's a self-replicating AI. If that is true, I will grab a big Bertha.
Yeah.
I'm almost home! Why is this thing targeting something? Natalie! Oh god. So, please... Leave the freaking place alone. You can paint it when it's done, but the outside stays frosty. Oh god, the Sky Factory is moving. It's going away.
I hurt you.
No, it's going away.
Aww.
Wait, why do we not have... I thought it was to paint it red so you can see better from far away. Like in the real Arctic. Scavenger employs rest of... As long as you don't use your freaking antenna! Also, why is that thing not working? What did you do?
What thing?
The refinery isn't working.
Is its inventory clogged up?
Nope.
Okay.
Hang
then
on.
I don't know. How's your base's power doing?
It's fine. Natalie! Just the snowy! No, it's... No! If we're gonna do some color shit, then at least let it be this. I'm okay with red snowy, though. So I think I know what might be the problem here. The industrial assembler and refinery were taking up all the energy, even though they weren't doing shit.
That's what I meant with check your power.
Hun? We gonna build something big. They just start putting in cobalt again. I prefer you using your pistol for the wolves. Assault rifle ammo is hella expensive. Thanks! Helmet and your exactly. I brought a lot of iron back. Don't drop your tools on the ground. They have resources we can use. We have 22 of them. So for a start, that would mean 220 interior plates. around 160 motors. Will you be a dear and start welding? The components are in the assembler. Nope, not that one. The game randomly oh, there it is. Look at my sharpshooting skills with a freaking pistol.
Nice.
Yeah, and I'm getting tired of this dying. Well, hey, question. Where is your welder? Is that the enhanced one? Are you sure? Because that's an enhanced one as well. The one you dropped. Inventory is full. do 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 do